in conjunction with the Sustainability Institute, OPP and some student groups are building a solar array to offset the use of electric vehicles on campus. The people assembling the array are a mixture of OPP staff and tech service workers and student help. So these tech service workers really enjoyed coming out here for the day. They've worked all day helping the students, teaching them different methods of how to assemble things.
I was jumping at the opportunity to do this as soon as I found out about it. It's great to do something that's sustainable for the Penn State community and to learn something related to my major hands-on.
As an engineer for the Penn State University, I was driving around a V8 Ford Explorer getting 3-4 miles a gallon on campus, and I thought that was a bit contradictory. So I approached my boss, and we went over a handful of things and came up with the idea of an electric car with a solar offset. The reason for that is if you just go to an electric car, you're basically powering your car off of a 90% coal grid in Pennsylvania. So by using the solar offset, we've come up with a green, sustainable solution to get people around campus.